Welcome back to Fun Mandarin, 华语好好玩. I'm Tianjin from Taiwan Technical Mission. In the last episode, we learned how to order in a coffee shop. Today, we will learn more about how to discuss and order food with friends in a restaurant. Let's start. Quick question. How to say, I will have coffee? Right, 我要咖啡. Last time, we learned the sentence,我要 means I will take or I will have. So, how to ask the question, what will you have? 你要什么?你要什么?要 is an auxiliary verb. So, if we ask about food, we need a main verb to eat in between. 你要吃什么?你要吃什么?The meaning is, what do you want to eat? 你要吃什么? 吃, to eat. Now that we know, to eat is 吃. How about to drink? 喝, to drink. 喝. The sentence, what do you want to drink? 你要喝什么? 你要喝什么? 我要喝咖啡。I will drink coffee. 我要喝咖啡。Right, but sometimes I don't want to drink coffee with my meal. 我不要喝咖啡。I don't want to drink coffee. 我不要喝咖啡。我要喝果汁。I want to drink juice. 我要喝果汁。果汁 juice. 果汁。And we learned how to say fruit. Fruit. 水果水果 fruit. And juice. 果汁果汁水果果汁 So, 我要喝果汁 I will drink juice. 我要喝果汁你呢 How about you? 你呢你要喝果汁还是咖啡 Would you like to drink juice or coffee? 你要喝果汁还是咖啡? The word 还是 means or 还是 So the sentence 你要喝果汁还是咖啡? 果汁咖啡 Choose one. Let's see another example. 你要买西瓜还是凤梨? Do you want to buy watermelon or pineapple? We respond with 我要买西瓜 I will buy watermelon or 我要买凤梨 I will buy pineapple or maybe 我都不买 I don't even buy 我都不买 Why? BecauseI'm hungry, so let's back to restaurant. 你要吃什么? What do you want to eat? 你要吃什么? 我要牛排。I will have the steak. 我要牛排。牛 is the animal cow or buffalo. 排 means fillet. Combined together, cow fillet is steak. 牛排牛排牛排 two rising tones 牛排 Some people may not like meat or may not be allowed to take meat. So let's learn fish fillet 鱼排鱼 fish round lips and rising the tone 鱼鱼排 So question 你要牛排还是鱼排 So, do you want steak or fish fillet? 你要牛排还是鱼排？我要牛排和一份薯条。I will have the steak and a portion of fries. 我要牛排和一份薯条。The word 一份 a portion of. 薯条 fries, 薯条 A portion of fries, 一份薯条。 And 我要一份薯条。 I will have a portion of fries. 你呢？ How about you?
我都不要。
I don't want either of them. 我都不要。 I'm on a diet, so I will have salad. How to say this?
我要沙拉。
I will have salad.
沙拉
salad.There are many types of salads. Which do you prefer? Fruit salad?
水果沙拉。
水果沙拉。
水果
fruit. 沙拉 salad. So together, 水果沙拉。
你要不要水果沙拉?
Do you want fruit salad or not?
要
affirmative.
不要
negative. When we put them together,
要不要?
It becomes a question. Do you want something or not?
要不要?
In Mandarin, we call it affirmative negative question. We can use the same pattern with other verbs. For example,
吃不吃?
Do you eat something or not?
吃不吃?
The sentence,
你吃不吃鱼排?
Do you eat fish fillet or not?
你吃不吃鱼排?
And also, 买不买? Do you buy something or not?
买不买?
你买不买香蕉? Do you buy bananas or not?
是不是?
Are you something or not?
你是不是圣露西亚人?
Are you Saint Lucian or not?
你是不是圣露西亚人?
Okay, that's back.
你要不要水果沙拉?
Do you want fruit salad or not? I'm on a diet, so I prefer green salad.
蔬菜沙拉
green salad.
蔬菜沙拉
蔬菜 vegetable.
蔬菜沙拉
Usually combined with tomato, onion, pepper, salad greens. Sounds like a good friend when I'm on a diet. I will have it.
我要蔬菜沙拉。
I will have green salad.
我要蔬菜沙拉。
你呢? How about you?
你要什么?
What will you have?
你要什么?
你好。
你要吃什么？
我要一份鱼排。你呢？
我要牛排和一份薯条。
你要不要蔬菜沙拉？
我要水果沙拉。
你要喝果汁还是咖啡？
果汁。你呢？
我也喝果汁。
华语好好玩 I hope you have fun learning Mandarin with me today.
我是婷婷
See you next time.